Season 2 of Space 1999, Richard.
Okay.
It began filming in January 1996.
Right.
But it was commissioned rather late in the day. So with the first episodes needing to be ready to air for August in 1976, you know how long it takes to make a TV show.
Oh, forever.
Yeah, exactly. So they needed it for August 76 in the US and September 76 in the UK.
Right.
They had to rush through as quickly as possible. And even with rushing.
Yeah, I mean, pretty tight.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah.
A crazy number of things to be able to deliver first episodes and be ready to go. So to get around the problem, the team came up with a solution known as double up episodes.
Oh, yeah.
Were you aware of this?
No, go on.
Okay. So it was a process where they filmed two episodes at once. And in one episode, Martin Landau would be the star. And in the other, Barbara Bain would be. And the rest of the cast was split in two.
Uh-huh.
So those double up episodes in question are The Rules of Luton and The Mark of Arcanum.
Right.
The A.B. Chrysalis and Catacombs of the Moon.
Mm-hmm.
Space Warp and A Matter of Balance.
Yeah.
And Dorzak and Devil's Planet.
I see.
So this often led to rather strange things, like characters being away from the base on pointless Eagle missions.
Yeah.
Or Dr. Russell once saying she couldn't be in that episode because she had some work to do in the lab.
Great. I might use that one for the next podcast. Yeah, sorry,
yeah, okay,
Jamie.
I thought you might.
I've got a bit of work to do in the lab, so...
It's a great excuse.
It is, isn't it?
But this problem is particularly noticeable in the episode Devil's Planet, where Commander Koenig is believed to have been killed on an alien planet. So quite serious happenings.
Yes.
But nobody on Alpha is shown reacting to this grave news because Barbara Bain, Catherine Schell and Nick Tate and Tony Anholt were all busy filming the episode Dorzak at the time. So if you're ever watching a season two episode of Space 1999
yeah.
and notice that main character isn't around or only makes a quick cameo, or has been sidelined in some unnecessary and pointless and weird subplot, it's basically because the actor who played that character was filming a completely different episode at the same time.
I see. Wow.